Solving inequalities using addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division, a la Shmoop. The local aquarium is throwing a Save the Blobfish fundraiser. No one cares about the poor blobfish, only cute animals get love. You and your friend want to save the blobfish, but no one else shows up. Your oh-so-generous mom gave you $6 to contribute to the fund. She loves blobfish. Unfortunately, the fundraiser doesn't allow total donations more than $30 thanks to tax regulations. What is the most amount of money you and your friend can each contribute? We may not be able to save the blobfish, but we can solve this problem. Let's let X be the maximum amount of money you and your friend can each contribute. Since both of you are contributing X dollars, we can write that as 2X. And don't forget your mom's generous $6 donation to the cause. So the total we can contribute is 2X plus 6. But the maximum we can donate is 30 bucks. So 2X plus 6 has got to be less than or equal to 30 bucks. Now to solve this pressing issue, first we'll subtract 6 from each side. That leaves us with 2x is less than or equal to 24. Now we need to divide both sides by 2. That gives us x is less than or equal to 12. So you and your friend can each contribute 12 bucks. You'll either have to get more friends to donate money or ask the president to change the tax regulations, and good luck with that. Starving blobfish in the Pacific need your help today.